Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
AP exams and earning college credit. AP classes offer students the opportunity to earn college credit, dependent on passing AP exam scores. Students can score a 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 on the AP exam, and a 3 is considered passing.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Credit towards graduation is granted for advanced placement exams only if a student activates advanced standing. Harvard confers 4 or 8 credits for each eligible AP exam, depending on whether the exam covers one semester or one full year's worth of material.
Make your mark, take our lead.
AP exams are scored on a scale of 1 to 5. A score of 5, meaning the student is extremely well qualified to receive college credit for that course, is the highest score. A score of 4 means the student is well qualified, and a score of 3 indicates that the student is qualified.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.